We about to play 2K. Brutal Sims, step back, Jay. Kobe got that clutch, throw it up. That's game. I'm going through the lane, Russell West.
What up, what up? It's your boy. You don't know Brutal Sim on the scene, wicked and mean with a next video for y'all, man. So a lot of people was asking me, bro, how do you get a lot of charges in 2K, man? I already did a few tutorials, man. So this is an updated version. Now I gotta let y'all know, this tactic works better when you're in a 91 position, or maybe like a 90, to be quite honest, because at 90 you're allowed to change your position. At 91 they actually give you the ability to call plays. So if you're a point guard, you might have to, you could only get to a 90 would be good, man, because you need to probably move from the point guard position. But if you're not a point guard, you definitely need to be a 91, because you need the ability to call plays. Now with this tactic, all you have to do is switch from that point guard position, go in a 2 position, a 3 position, a center position, any other position, right? Then you call on defense, you need to call half court trap. Now after you call that half court trap defense by pushing, of course, the left stick on the left on the D-pad, right, and then calling the play, of course, half court trap. Now you gotta gauge the offensive player that's being defended over the half line. Now you gotta line it up, give him like 2 feet off the half line, then just set up, choose the, he's gonna run right past the defender and run into you, man. You're gonna rack up charges like crazy, right? Of course, on the half court trap, it causes the defender to play up, and then of course you're gonna put him on the hip and you line it up and just set him up, man. It's that simple. It's that simple. Now with this method, you're able to get somewhere between 8 and 15 plus charges per game. And let's say at 1,000 points, you are gonna be wrapping up real fast with this method, man. So hopefully this video helped you all out. You already know your boy Sim. If you're first time to my channel, make sure and like the video, share the video, hit your boy and subscribe. If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's gonna help. Your boy Sim, one love, respect, bless up.